is Hansa Hailanisa. I'm from Aji Dulahan. Now, I will tell you about the fox and the crow. A fox was walking from the forest when he saw a crow sitting on a tree branch with a fine piece of meat in her beak. He sighed, "I would like to have a bite of that cheese. It will be easy to get some." He walked up to the foot of the tree. What a trouble! What a noble and gracious spear I see in the tree. How glossy your feathers, how bright your aim. I feel your voice much robust than of other bear. It will please my ears to hear you sing a little melody. Well, the crow was so flattered on hearing such complimentary talk that he opened up his beak and began to scream and sing. Don't sell the cheese into the waiting mouths of the woods below. Of course, Kevin. You have stolen my dinner. That will do, said the fox that was old. I wanted in exchange for your cheese. I will give you a page of my kind in the future. Do not translate letters. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.